Cyclone Amphan crossed the coastline of Bangladesh by midnight last night. Even though it was weakened, it caused large-scale damage in the coastal areas of the country. The cyclone recorded a wind speed of over 150 kilometers per hour in the coastal town of Satkhira in southern Bangladesh. Under the impact of the cyclone, low-lying areas were flooded, trees uprooted, and houses were damaged. Many rivers in the country were flowing above the danger mark due to water surge caused by the cyclone. The distribution of the relief material and repair of the breached embankment has started. Relief measures have started in the cyclone-affected areas. The government has deployed more than 1,900 medical teams to ensure health services in the wake of Cyclone Amphan. The government of Bangladesh undertook its largest evacuation exercise in history by moving 24 lakh people and 5 lakh cattle to more than 14,000 cyclone shelters. At the time when Bangladesh is fighting hard to contain the rapidly growing corona pandemic, the cyclone has come as a big challenge to the authorities to ensure safety and well-being of the people. Rajesh Jha for AIR News and DD News, Dhaka.